And you know, it's been great. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Hello,
thank you. What did your ticket said 8-ish or something? Sorry. It's all good. I got a long speech, it's like 7 pages. You know,
we love you.
It's funny, I've been performing as John Lennon. Next year will be 25 years.
Ooh.
Performing as John Lennon.
All right.
I started when I was 5 years old. And you know, through the years, we've had a lot of different changes. Not as many as most bands, but we've had a few changes in the group. I don't know if you remember Mike Amador. He used to play George with us, right? Tonight, he's right back there running sound for us.
All right, Michael.
And we used to have a guy named Rolo, who used to play drums with us. And he's also Rolo fans in the house. Rolo normally calls the lighting for us, and you know. So it's been a few changes, but and we've traveled around the world as that group. But basically, we're a local band. I don't know if you know that. We started at a place right over here off of Brookhurst called Music City.
Woo!
It was a little nice little like 50s-60s club. It was owned by Bill Medley, who is one of the Righteous Brothers. And we used to play at another place that's really close to here. I don't know if it's still here. It's called Disneyland or something like that. And we've been playing at this place, the City National Grove of Anaheim.
The 20th.
Yeah, a long time. Back then it was called the Sun Theater, which was a lot easier to remember. But, you know, if you really do the math, I mean, you know, we're gone a lot. We have a family, and we all have families. We're gone 4 or 5 days a week, right? Something like that.
And
it's I don't know if you know, guys know tonight, even tonight, the guys have been here since 1 or 2 o'clock. We'll go, we'll get out of here about 11 o'clock tonight. And tomorrow, they have a show in Albuquerque, New Mexico. And so they got to wake up early and travel out of LAX. And it's, you know, it's definitely a lot of work, you know. It's not complaining, you know. It's been a good trip for sure, but you can see how it kind of takes a toll on us. And we've been in the early days. I don't know if I'm telling you too much, but in the early days,
we love you, Ron. Keep going, baby.
This is my number one fan here. I'll pay you later.
All right.
In the early days, I had a little bit of medical problems when I first started. I'm fine now, and you know, we went to Las Vegas, and we were lied to and cheated on and stolen from, and there's been a lot of things that have been happening. But I think the whole time, the whole Fab Four experience, from the time we started out as a bar band and we went to an Emmy award winning bar band. One thing we try to maintain is quality, and we do it for you guys, and we do it for the Beatles so that everybody has a good experience. We're always talking about what would the Beatles feel like if they were in the audience watching it. Would they appreciate the show? And we always try to do that. But another thing that's actually very, very important, I wanted to say this, is that we're a family. You know, together, we do things together. Maybe we're a dysfunctional family, but we are a family.
All right.
And I would appreciate it if tonight you treat Adam like family the way you've treated us all these years. Can you do that for me?
Yeah!
All right. Hold on. I didn't know I was going to get emotional. Hold on.
I'm emotional today.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the ultimate tribute to the Beatles, the Fab Four.
I'm
with a love like that, you know you should be glad.